self-paced N9320B GPIB interface installation guide. Agilent's ultra-low-cost spectrum analyzer, N9320B, covers the frequency range from 9 kHz to 3 GHz, helping you cost-effectively address essential RF measurements regardless of whether your application is electronics, manufacturing, bench repair, RF education, or product development. With more and more RF tests being added to automated test plans, you might wonder which type of connection you should use. Agilent's made it easy since flexible connectivity is one of the advantages of the N9320B spectrum analyzer. Its standard configuration includes a LAN and USB, plus a GPIB can be added as an option when you purchase the unit, or it can be ordered later when the need for it arises. We will show you how easy it is for you to add a GPIB interface to an Agilent N9320B spectrum analyzer. Remove the GPIB cover plate on the rear panel of the spectrum analyzer. Holding the GPIB in a vertical position, slide the board into the chassis, making sure it is securely seated. Complete the installation by tightening the screws on the GPIB board. Now you can verify the connection using Agilent I/O libraries. For more information about the N9320B spectrum analyzer, please visit our website www.agilent.com/find/N9320B. Thanks for watching.